man catches a record-breaking python, and now we are seeing the whole slithering scuffle as it happens.
He's getting loose. He's going to try and drink you.
Cell phone video captures Jason Leon battling the nearly 19-foot-long, 128-pound python in Miami earlier this month. That's when the monster snake begins to wrap itself around him, but Leon says he didn't panic.
Head was about this far off the road, and I basically grabbed him by the neck, tried to pull him onto the road, and he wasn't having none of it. He was so big that I couldn't move him.
The python, which was killed, is the largest ever caught in Florida. The snake has now been turned over to the University of Florida Research and Education Center.
Nearly 3 months after.